Were they coming out of that little tiny hole in the side? Is that why you put a trap door there?
I just put the trap door there because it's the stairway.
Oh, that's on that. I thought they were getting out of there. It's like a fucking quarter square and they're getting out. I'm like, oh shit. You mean on the underground viewing level? Sheep, you said? I guess just put them in with the cow, other farm animals. The grass is almost there, so we can just keep harvesting the wool. The grass is there. Look at that. So it's just, he's in a prone position. I tried to look up what mod does that, because I've seen it, like, you know, Terrorizer and all of them use it. I don't know if it's only for Bedrock or... Yeah, where it forces you down. Sorry, third chicken. There's nobody for you to mate with. Yeah, we have four chickens now. Pig just got pushed by the cows. Like, I'm trying to feed the cows, and the pig just like got taken along by a cow tonight. I fed you. You should not be interested in anymore. I'm trying to feed the other cows, dude. Stop being so greedy.
Thank you.
or something. Let me know if you need me to move them out of the way. Start expanding this. We're gonna have sheep in here. Jesus. God, stop pushing me. Of course, they're both coming in at the same time. Oh, pig is trying to get out. Come on, sheep. And now the pig's blocking. Oh my lord. Get. Oh my god. Get in from the other side and push them. Drop your wheat or stop using wheat. Got him. Holy fuck. Alright. We definitely have to expand because it's like a sea of cows. Sea of cows. It's not even sea of thieves. Sea of cows. I guess that's what I'll work on now, I guess. Let me double check my surrounding area.
Why is it?
I thought I almost looked at an Enderman. I pulled the mouse over real quick. No. Thank you. still need your little farm area neat? Yeah, I'll leave it. I'll build around it. Stop fucking lagging. Let me fucking walk forward. Holy shit. Performance is like the PC performance is so bad tonight. I just sealed myself in. There we go. Raven build their shit. I haven't seen her since the beginning. Of course I don't have an axe. Why would I need an axe? You know, just already? Jesus Christ! Bless you. What the hell is going on today? That's what I'm pissing me off. Like, even yesterday, when it was still... Like, when my hardware acceleration didn't kick in, it wasn't this bad. Like, I don't understand why it's so bad. It's like I'm playing on DSL, that's what I got. It's like I click, I wait. I click, I wait. And the thing is, I fucking have green bars. Like, I don't understand what where is it on? I just sealed you off. Thank you. I break the block, and it goes fucking flying. Like, holy shit. And now I gotta go all the way back out. Oh, I fucking hate my life sometimes. Just so I can fucking put a block down, just so I can put a torch on it. And now it fucking lands like right next to me. But the others have to fucking get yeeted. Fucking hating today. Oh, come on, cows and pigs. It's gotta be in my hard drive. That's the only thing I don't think of. What? know, it's fucking like... Time is like fucking flying. Climb up the vines, right, Nate, or no? You can climb up vines, yes or no?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put water beneath it just in case. Oh, never mind. I did the short, smaller tree instead. I was gonna climb one of the tall ass trees and just chop the way down. Cave. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't I just have like 10 minutes of peace? Okay. bamboo used for anything else other than fucking scaffolding? Is bamboo used for anything else other than scaffolding? Oh, you're making a mistake. Wasting fucking wood. And what do you get if you smelt it?
No, I mean like it.
Oh, you can use it. Yeah, you can use it as wood. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I know about the pandas. This white one's nice. Yeah, the white and the pink.